Good evening, everyone. I'm Riley King, and welcome to Deerfield, New Hampshire News. Let's begin. Deerfield Select Board Agenda, July 16, 2018. p.m. call to order / roll call / pledge of allegiance to flag. Opening bids, heating oil, propane, and diesel. Kelly Roberts updates. Dennis George, emergency management, VZ Park, and welfare. Gwen Friend, New Hampshire State Representative candidate. Regular business. Number 1, review of outstanding minutes. A 6/18/18. Number 2, vouchers / payroll manifest / accounts payable manifest. Number 3, signatures. Number 4, review of correspondence. Number 5, town administrator's report. Number 6, unfinished business. Number 7, new business. And number 8, other business. Non-public session, citizen comments. Adjournment, next meeting is Monday, August 6, 2018 at 5:30 p.m. And that is it for this edition of Deerfield, New Hampshire News. I hope you all enjoyed this edition of Deerfield, New Hampshire News, and have a wonderful rest of your Sunday, everyone. I'll see you back here later with another edition of Deerfield, New Hampshire News. Goodbye, everyone.